And Fisher, who handled the ball pretty well in the first half there, just looked out of sync. Moore puts it home.
I'm telling you, Jeff, as I keep saying, I'm predicting this is going to come down to the wire because Alani Moore is a fighter, and he's going to get these guys going.
He was frustrated in the first half, but it looks like he's gotten on track. Here he gets the basketball. Leaves it ahead. Queen with a lay-in.
Great pass.
Double figures for Queen, and it's an 8-point game with 2:10 to go in the third.